need to be at least a whatever K bar.
Who would use this K bar?
What is wrong with you?
Yeah, don't make my face cold.
Yeah. The metal, and then also the fog.
Yep. I have no one to blame.
Oh boy. Yep. Been bad. I squeaked. Holy crap. Challenging trail conditions today. Ooh, this sucks. Good suck. Still sucks. If you hit the sides at all, it just pulls you in. Glory. Yeah. Who let him go in front? This is way better. Don't do that. Dragline. That's fun. You really rip on that. And I have to say, it's pretty astoundingly beautiful here today.
It does not suck.
No. I've been worse places in my life. Like Iowa. Dragline continued. Whew. Hollow Road. Ruh-roh. You can't hit corners like you do in the summer. God! Ah! Struggle is real. Excuse me. How's it going, mental dude? See you on the next hill. You're good. One more behind me.
Have a good one.
You too. Upper bobsled. That's about where we got to. Oh, what a guy. What a guy! Thank you, sir. Oh. Yeah, I've had a few uh-oh moments. I have to remind myself, trees still hurt in the winter. That was funny. Gentle little love tap. My bike gave your bike a hug. Left. Oh. I'm in the wrong gear to start. Bobsled party. Let's set some PRs. Maybe not. Don't do jumps on this trail right now. Okay, so that kind of sucked.
We lost sight of the trail.
Yeah, when you get into the shadow. Thank you. Yeah. I got two more. Dragline!
No.
Oh shoot. See the trail. That's what happens. We go slightly off the trail. It takes you, it does not let you go. Second lap, Galloping Goose. The Goose! Yeah, you haven't seen it yet? It actually gallops, the hooved goose. There was an actual goose? Oh, dude, really? No, I did not. Richard! Oh, dude. I just scared the snow out of that tree. Oh. Ow! That was me hitting the tree. You can tell the goose gets ridden a bit more. On your right. Thank you. owl. I think I'm wearing pants. I'd have been a shindigger for sure. You good, Jeffski?
Yeah. I don't know how much longer. Because we gotta go back.
Do you wanna use my gloves? My extra ones?
Actually, I'm taking these off.
Just don't get frostbite again. Again. We can do it. We got like 4 miles left and we're back and it's all easy. It does not make you a superior rider. Nothing, I'm just giving you shit on camera now.
Thinking of zingers?
Yeah. Good. I want to be really thoroughly burned when I get back.
But you can't even bench your body weight.
I bench your mom's body weight.
You can't bench his body weight either. What are you talking?
I don't even know. I haven't benched. I'm going to go ride my bicycle. Why don't you go, quitters? Why don't you go quit? See you soon. Met that tree up close and personal. Hit my balls. Ow. I'm running on empty. This is hard. Jeez.
Triumphant return.
That was so bad.
What's it?
Oh.
Are we glad we turned
up? Oh my God, when you get over by like Sandhog, it's like only hikers touch. It was the worst.
Total mashed potatoes.
I hit my wall like halfway through that touch, like where you guys probably were a little before that.
Here I am alone.
I'm alone and I'm in and I was like, you gotta finish it. I am numb and so tired. Sorry to make you guys wait though.
Not at all. We had just enough time to pack up and change clothes.
Oh, she didn't have any here for that one?
No.
Okay. Feet first. Good ride, gentlemen. Holy smokes.